What's up, everybody? My name is Matt Haslam. So it's one night I was masturbating, and then my friend walks in. All of this is true. I'm not making a single word of this up. You always think that you're going to have some kind of plan when somebody walks in while you're masturbating. Like, you're just going to close a porn tab. You're going to put your dick away. You're going to go on Facebook and pretend you were just looking at crazy videos, seeing what those wacky cats are up to nowadays. You're going to do it all in one swift motion. All right, see, I didn't do any of that. I just kind of ended up chucking my computer halfway across the room and bending over my weasel. So I'm sitting there like this, and my friend is just in the doorway just looking at me. We're just making eye contact. We were looking at each other for like 5 seconds before I finally said, dude, I'm whacking out. Like my dick is in my hand, like right now. This motherfucker is so wasted. He just stands in the doorway. He just turns around all confused. He's like, why is this door here? So I said, that's the door I close when I masturbate. Can you please leave and close it behind you? The dude laughed. I finished up. I ate some Cheetos and played Xbox all night. It was awesome. The bro doesn't remember a damn thing the next morning. Hey! 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 Have a nice day!